So the modern two-mans are wildly diverse. I don't know if you've noticed, Morgan, this one. From watching my matches. This is a keep. It's not the most exciting, though. Yeah, from watching my matches, I mean, we play against a lot of different kind of crazy things. Brews, tweaks on old decks. Jund Pod and Mono Black, for instance, aren't like too out there, but if you start looking at archetypes like this, then we really have staggering amount of options at our disposal. We tend to see the same decks at the top of tournaments, but I think that has more to do with experience, preference, and cards owned than actual like advantage gain. Because with so many cards available, I just have a hard time believing that one strategy or even five strategies is just the best and so much superior than the other. However, I understand why people stick to these strategies. Okay, we could try to attack the opponent's hand with crimes, but I think we should commune. I'm not sure if I used the right land or not. See if we had Zombie Infestation or Lotlith Troll, and then we can try to play Magic. And this game is not looking great. That was not the best commune. But yeah, I mean, a big thing to think about is when people are invested in a deck and they have all the staples of the green decks or the blue decks or whatever, people are going to be unwilling to play different decks just because that's what they own. So one of the reasons I think we see so much Pod, we see so much Jund, we see so much Twin. People bought in these decks, and now these are the decks that they have, right? And it's more than just the decks being good. These cards are good investments because they know more people are going to buy in. All right, well, this game basically couldn't have gone worse than how it went, but whatevs. Sometimes the heart of the cards are not there. So we can loam and we can wipe out the opponent's hand, but we have no pressure at all. The deck is pretty dependent on drawing one of Lotlith Troll or Zombie Infestation to do anything, or to do anything timely. Because Chrome Lime and then just bringing back zombies the slow way is good enough against a control deck, but something like this, it's turn three and we're waiting to die, basically. But whatever. All right, Hierarch comes down for the opponent after some deliberation, and is turning into a Strangleroot Geist. We just can't dredge. We need to. Oh, playing Mutavault was bad because we want all that black mana to Ravenscryme the opponent's whole hand out if we draw a land. But because I think we want to draw from the top of our deck, because if we're gonna win, we need to draw a lot with Troll or Zombie Infestation right away. Oh no, actually we should dredge because we have Ancient Grudge at our disposal. And that's a better draw. So I'm gonna dredge for just this one turn. See what happens. Yeah, because if we draw Grudge and we empty out the opponent's hand, there's actually a chance of things happening. Things being things that are good for us. Ravenscryme, discarding, swamp. Away from the loam. And we can dredge a stinkweed, so we have a decent chance of hitting an ancient grudge, and then we're not dead. So it's one of these classic situations where I would like to call a judge to see if there's an ancient grudge in the top 10 cards or whatever. It's like, look at my hand, bro. I need an ancient grudge right away. Can we cut to the chase? But then again, it's like, do you not enjoy the voyage? Are these next two turns not worthwhile and not fun, or opponent's enjoyment is not worthwhile? Well, I think Magic's just more fun when you're feel like you're winning, you know. You could play for hours. It's like, yeah, why would we end this game? But, I mean, we're in it. Squee could enter the red zone right away. Scavenging ooze. Alright, I'm ready to concede. That's too much. Who's with me? Let's go to game three. We don't have any draw off the top of our deck. So I'll see you guys in match three. Let's do it. I'm trying to concede. See if Ancient Grudge was coming up. We're not. Alright, well, that was fun.